Yeah, so today we're coming to Gary, and gonna interview a guy who I've known for maybe over 5 years. I think he's one of the most important people or most interesting people than Gary, the guy who cuts my hair. And just wanna just interview him, get his take on the outlook of the Gary community, and go from there. Stay tuned.
So we are here in Gary at Groove Dimensions. As a kid in high school, I would always come here and get my hair cut. Today, I have the pleasure of interviewing my barber, David Cash, also known as Cash D. I briefly just asked him about his work and his history there at Groove Dimensions, and here's what he has to say.
I've been cutting hair since I was 13 years old. Me and my brothers used to cut each other's hair. Started cutting, kids around the neighborhood here, just to keep it coming out.
The barbershop Groove Dimensions has been serving the community for over 10 years. That's amazing. So besides a haircut and maybe even a friendly conversation, I really wanted to know what Cash D was doing in the community. How was he involved? Here's what he had to say.
I coached youth athletics for about 13 years. I just got started in it because a business owner who was running the Little League asked me to coach.
Dave is formerly known as rapper Cash D, hence where he got his nickname from. But in this setting, Cash D isn't needed. A person willing to work within a community that is poverty-stricken and broken is what is needed. It may seem like just a haircut, but this barber, while you are in this chair, has the power to speak life into the hearts he comes in contact with in this community. I asked Dave his thoughts on Gary.
Well, I think the city of Gary can grow by bringing more businesses to the city. I think the residents of Gary doing a good job at starting businesses back in the community. You know, businesses, good businesses in the community always help the community grow.
For those of y'all in the community who want to get a cut, look for Cash D. Here's where he's located.
Beauty Salon, 1720 Broadway.